One wrong move and you're going in the meat pan.